Hello viewers. In this video we will discuss Asteroid 2009 JF1. It's a small space rock, only about 10 meters in diameter, whose orbit crosses the orbit of Earth. NASA JPL has classified 2009 JF1 as a near-Earth asteroid due to its orbit's proximity to Earth. 2009 JF1 single quote S orbit is 0.000 from Earth's orbit at its closest point. This means that its orbit is very close to Earth's orbit. 2009 JF1 single quote S orbit is determined by observations dating back to May 4, 2009. It was last officially observed on May 5, 2009. The IAU Minor Planet Center records 20 observations used to determine its orbit. Is it going to hit Earth? No, Asteroid 2009 JF1 is not going to destroy the Earth. 2009 JF1 kicked out of the risk list. Until a few days ago, Asteroid 2009 JF1 was present in the top 10 ranking of our risk list, for a possible impact on the 6th of May 2022. Thank you.